it's here. The Hägglunds CBM Direct Drive. A drive with the world's highest torque-to-weight ratio and no limitations in its operating range. A drive offering new possibilities in some of the world's toughest applications. And built on the dependable Hägglunds technology from Bosch Rexroth. But just where can such a remarkable drive solution really make a difference? One example, a sugar mill, where the process depends on perfect roller coordination and where short-lived raw materials leave no room for breakdowns. In mining, a feeder, or the crusher that follows it. Dusty, dirty applications that demand high starting torque, but where protection is needed against the extreme torque of shock loads. A bucket wheel reclaimer, where the placement of the drive on the boom makes weight a critical factor, but where the ability to deliver high torque and to protect against shock loads is as important as keeping the machine both light and maneuverable. These are some of the challenges for which the Hägglunds CBM Direct Drive was born. Challenges no other drive is better suited for or solves so well. What is it that makes the Hägglunds CBM Direct Drive so special? It's a new alternative for torque ranges above 1400 kilonewton meters, beyond the previous limits of a direct drive. Yet it builds on a standardized platform trusted for over 20 years. It's suited to countless areas of industry, but it's best where starts, stops, and shock loads are a problem. Providing full torque from zero to maximum speed, it can hold that torque indefinitely. Best of all, it's compact, with no gear reducer or foundations, and its motor has the highest torque to weight ratio in the world. That motor is the Hägglunds CBM, which comes in three different sizes. The CBM 2000, which has a maximum torque of 650 kilonewton meters. The CBM 4000, which has a maximum torque of 1300 kilonewton meters. And the CBM 6000, which has a maximum torque of 2000 kilonewton meters. In any size, it's a remarkable new motor for a remarkable drive solution. The Hägglunds CBM Direct Drive. What challenges do you face?